After you have seen the leaders that have been generated by AI, there's a count of 14. You will see in the black and white pictures that follow, there's a picture of all the leaders sitting at the Lincoln Memorial. When you do a quick head count, there are only 11 of them. 3 are missing. Do you know which 3 are missing? Okay, and there is a reason for that. Stay tuned till the end. I will give you the answer. It's a bit of a pop quiz.
It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. I go to the movie and I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. Say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
I can fly. crawling around, searching for higher ground. Can't see in front of me, my enemies have tried every possibility, ability to know if I can bleed.
Hope you enjoyed watching it. We just want to say thank you for watching it, and just keep in mind this great day was possible because of these incredible human beings. There's a lot to learn about them, so please click the links below. There are a lot of references that we have provided. Hear from them, hear their voices, because there are recordings, watch their videos, listen to their speeches, and we encourage you to learn as much as you can. We also hope you enjoyed the AI generated images of these great leaders. The three people that are missing from the black and white picture that you saw at the memorial statue. The first person was James Farmer. You probably noticed James Farmer was missing. James Farmer wasn't actually at the event. He was in jail in Louisiana. He was jailed for fighting against segregation. So he wasn't there, but his speech made it for that day. His speech was given by Floyd McKeskey, so his speech made it. The second person who was actually at the event but wasn't given an opportunity to be a part of the picture was Dr. Anna Hedgman. Dr. Hedgman was the only woman on the organizing committee. She wanted more women in there, but they were not given an opportunity. The third person who was missing from that picture, you probably noticed, was Baird Rustin, or Bayard Rustin, depending on how you pronounce it. Bayard Rustin, they believe, put together this march in 8 weeks. 2 months. He put together this whole march in 2 months. Rustin was present on the day of the march, and he made sure that the people got on the buses. He made sure that the buses came to Washington on time. He made sure people were fed on time. He made sure that the speakers got on the stage on time, and the speeches were kept within limit. Everything was done by Rustin, and let me tell you, he was an incredible human being. He made sure that this event was incredibly successful, even though he was not included in the picture. If you like what you see, make sure you hit the like so we can continue spreading the video. Thank you.